अभी टेम्परेचर का तो कुछ कर नहीं सकते, सो द लीस्ट वी कैन डू इज ट्राई टू लुक स्नैच्ड। Hi, welcome to a huge sunglasses haul, all under ₹299. Because in the street markets, mein to best mil hi jata, but not everybody loves going there, and not everybody has a street market near them. So I've got you covered, and I found some of the best sunglasses on Myntra and Amazon. So let's begin. Here's the first one. Oh, pouch. We have three pouches and a lens cleaning cloth. Alag se. Isme kitne hai fir? तीन एक साथ आए हैं। लेट्स बिगिन विद द ब्लैक वंस। सो दीज आर द क्रीबा यूनिसेक्स रेक्टेंगल सनग्लासेस विद यूवी प्रोटेक्टेड लेंस। मैं वो लेंस फेंस के स्पेसिफिकेशन पे ज्यादा ध्यान नहीं देती, क्योंकि मुझे तो नंबर है, सो अनलेस आई गेट नंबर्ड लेंसेज इन दिस सब सेम ही लगता है। What I like about these is इनके शेप में, even in the picture you can see that the sides are squared but on the inside it's oval. So I found the shape really different, and छोटे sunglasses normally luxury brands ज़्यादा बनाते हैं, so they immediately look bougie. For a high fashion look these could work. Lenses पे ना purple या violet tint है, you can see ना, bomb लग रहा है यार on. These were exactly for ₹299. Next are these pink ones, and मैं मेरे दूसरे वाले भी लेके आई, ये मैंने Bandra से लिए थे, and these pink kind already महंगे मिलते हैं। I think I got those for 200 or 250, उससे ज़्यादा नीचे तो bargain नहीं करते, so these are not a bad price. These are also from the same brand Kriba from Myntra only, and they are for ₹299 as well. With the black, I don't know how I like it, but with white or a pink outfit itself, these could look good. अब मेरा face वैसे तो काफी बड़ा है, फिर भी these feel still bigger for my face. So I know कि सबका taste नहीं होगा, मुझे भी 2 मिनट लग रहे to like settle with these. But if you like एकदम हटके एकदम loud sunglasses and you don't need to necessarily spend like thousands of rupees, these do look quite high fashion. I just wish कि इसका जो lens का color है वो और pink होता, because in the picture it definitely looked more pink. So that is what I'm not happy with. उसके अलावा it's quite nice. Oh, the third pair you are not ready for. Just this shape is so fabulous. The only thing I don't like about this is कि इसमें fake LV का logo है side पे. What is the need? Oh my god. We mean business. That's what these say. ये ना वो vibe दे रहे कि when actors come out of the airport and they don't want their like face to be seen, these are that big, but they're not like oversized, which is uncomfortable. The lenses are also slightly tinted, almost वैसे तो black ही है. It's good quality because I can read like clearly. तो वो पता है झाके झाका सा दिखता है कभी कभी when this quality is not nice, ऐसा नहीं. These are also exactly for $299. I think Kriba on Myntra is like flat $299 price, because all three were like that, and even on the head it looks good. So I'm gonna try to ignore the छोटू logo. Do you see? ये छोटू सा logo है. तो वैसे उतना highlight नहीं हो रहा, तो ठीक है यार, चल जाएगा. These looked stunning. Okay, okay. Next package. This one's from Amazon. No case, nothing. In the Myntra ones we got a pouch. But in a butter paper, but still no storage. Oh, look at these. This translucent frame with these leopard print patches is looking so chic. Plus iska shape bhi exactly wo ekdam bada wala nahi hai. Bas iska jo lens ka color hai, which is this brownish orangish tint, it's definitely making everything else look very weird. Ajeeb lag raha hai pehen ke. So they're not very comfortable to see everything, but look wise on a simple like how this plain black top ke upar bahut hi smart lagenge, elevate kar denge any outfit ko, which is like very basic and minimal. Even with gold hoops it's looking good. Well, I think ये सेल की वजह से प्राइस डिफरेंस होते रहता है, बट इसकी क्वालिटी बहुत ही सही है. आई हैवन्ट सीन सच स्टफ इन स्ट्रीट मार्केट्स. बता ऐसा ट्रांसपेरेंट था, अलग अलग एनिमल प्रिंट का, ये बहुत यूनिक है. प्राडा में मैंने ऐसा देखा था लाइक एनिमल प्रिंट, सो आई थिंक दैट वुड बी फॉर लाइक 20,000 प्लस मिनिमम, एंड दिस वॉज 300 या 400 रुपीज. सो इफ यू लाइक दैट स्टाइल, गो ग्रैब दी. सन सडनली बहुत नीचे चले गया, स्पेशली व्हेन आई एम फिल्मिंग द सनग्लासेस वीडियो, बट दीज आर सो फार द बेस्ट पैकेज. आई डोंट नो अंदर क्या है, लेकिन यार केस कितना अच्छा है. इट्स अ हार्ड शेल केस, सो द सनग्लासेस वोंट गेट डैमेज्ड. ओह माय गॉड, लास्ट टाइम जब मैं सरोजनी गई थी, पूरा मार्केट में मैंने सब शॉपकीपर्स का दिमाग खराब कर दिया था ऐसे मांग मांग कर, बिकॉज आई हैड सीन दीज छोटू पेयर्स इन सनग्लास हट जो 27,000 के थे, एंड आई वाज लाइक यार ये तो ऐसा सिमिलर तो मिल जाएगा, एंड आई कुड नॉट फाइंड देम इन सरोजनी, एकदम छोटे वाले. सो आई फाउंड देम राइट हियर. It's a greyish tinted lens and a silver body. Especially on ethnic wear, these look very nice. Vintage sunglasses ke category mein aayenge ye. You can wear them little low if that's how you like it, but they go all the way up till here. But ye na mujhe thoda weird lagta hai ki nose bridge ke itne upar, I don't prefer. So I'll wear them here. with long kurtas, laknavi kurtas, these kind of sunglasses look the best. And especially जब silver झुमके पहनते हैं ना तो उसके साथ these silver kind of frames look the best. These are for 295 rupees. But if you can find something like this in the local market, I think 150 में मिल सकता है. So these you should get only if you like vintage looking sunglasses. Okay, what's next? Oh, I see Kriba. So I'm gonna guess this is also from Myntra. Oh my word. Look, इसमें भी ना केस और कपड़ा आया है. So I really appreciate that. But this is another pair of vintage sunglasses. They're totally round and they have a mirror reflecting lens. But what I like about this is कि इसमें ना side पे extra edge है. And that's what gives it a very Maharani look. Oh, ये तो leveled नहीं है यार बराबर. इसको लेवल करना पड़ेगा यार, ये ना थोड़े अनकंफर्टेबल है पहनने को अभी, तो लोकल ऑप्टिशन के पास जाके इसको ठीक कराना पड़ेगा. बट द लुक इज अमेजिंग. ऑनेस्टली इट्स ऑल अबाउट स्टाइलिंग एंड योर टेस्ट व्हेन इट कम्स टू बजट शॉपिंग. देयर इज एब्सोल्युटली नथिंग रॉन्ग विद इट. वी डोंट रियली कंपल्सरीली नीड टू स्पेंड अ सर्टेन अमाउंट टू लुक ग्रेट. दिस ऑल्सो लुक सो गुड. बट इसमें आपको सब मेस दिख रहा होगा कि मेरा रूम अभी कितना मेसी है. व्हाई आई एम गोना टेल यू वेरी सून. देयर इज अ बिग रीजन कमिंग बट यू विल नो सून. Oh well, these are actually from another brand called Garth, G-A-R-T-H. Myntra से ये 299 का ही है, but डब्बे पे तो Kriba लिखा था. Never mind, we got what we wanted. And the last pair is right in here, and I think you will like this the most because मेरा भी दिल आ गया when I opened the box. क्योंकि फोटो में चलो काफी चीजें अच्छी लगती है, but real में हाथ में आने के बाद ना तब भी असली कहानी पता चलती है. So these are beautiful pair of cat eye sunglasses. I think cat eye is very underrated because it lifts any kind of a face shape and it just looks so good. I'm gonna wear them first and then we'll inspect them. Lag raha hai kya ye 300 rupees wale sunglasses 300 ke bhi nahi honge ye. Oh my god, ombre effect hai lens pe, like it's getting lighter as it's going down. It's a full violet shade and this minimal gold detailing is just perfect. एकदम तड़कीला भड़कीला नहीं है where it just looks off. It's perfect. मेरी favorite pair है यार ये अभी तक. Just look at them. These are only for 249 rupees from Amazon. These came with a hard shell case and also a lens cleaning cloth inside. Best part is hard shell case पे ना कोई अजीब branding वैंडिंग नहीं है. Like this one says Hayden Heza. तो this kind I love. क्या हम note पे video end कर रहे हैं? Actually मैंने दो और मंगाए जो अभी तक आए नहीं. So I'm thinking of making a short or a reel out of it. So make sure you follow me on both the platform. But I hope you enjoyed watching this video because I thoroughly loved finding the best of the best sunglasses for you. So we can enjoy this summer how much ever we can and just slay in style. अगर video देखने में मजा आया तो give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for future videos. If you did not enjoy watching this video, bindaas, give it a thumbs down. I will see you in a brand new video very, very soon. Until then, goodbye.